The Fox and the Crane. Once upon a time, a fox and a stork lived in a forest. The fox was very clever. One day the fox thought of making fun of the stork. He invited Crane to dinner. He served soup on a shallow plate. He himself adopted the soup. The crane could not eat anything. He came back hungry. After a few days, the crane invited the fox over for dinner. It serves fish in a narrow-necked jar. The fox could not eat anything. He realized his stupidity. The story teaches the moral of treaty.